watch yourself around the stone spires, Cal.
What'd you hear?
Apparently the Raider base isn't too far from there.
Thanks for the warning. Know anything about the High Republic residences on Koboh?
Oh, when I first got here, I did a little exploring of my own. I went into a place, and then I heard creepy voices, and I got out of there in a hurry.
I'll let you know if I hear any voices, Grease.
Wise guys.
Get to work. Handles. Let's take a ride, BD.
Now!
Well, hey there, traveler.
Hi there.
Don't mind the beast. She don't like strangers. The mountain don't neither. You be careful.
I'll try. Thanks.
Thanks.
What's your name, lad? If I'm to hold a grudge, best to know the name.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
My bantable mum dubbed me Scuba Stev. Scuba the Fisher, am I?
You know, there's a fish tank down in Pylon Saloon that could use some attention.
Pylon Saloon? Infested watering hole down in your valley.
All right. Did I ask?
Ah, fine, twist my arm. I'll do it. Meet me at the saloon and we'll appraise this so-called tank.
Nice job. See what's up ahead, buddy.
Won't be easy.
Think of the reward, Shanna. Come on.
Okay.
Great find.
About time. This should puncture you. Focus! The guard was great. I was doing fine until you showed up.
Ah!
Run, scummer, run! Look at that.
Throw it!
Die! 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 Oh. I won't end up like him! Clean Jedi! That was nothing! Not done yet. At last!
Barred the passage. I'm sorry.
Farewell. Oh, a newcomer. Who are you?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Are you here to rescue us?
We were just exploring. How long you been here?
We have been trapped out here for at least a standard cycle. Maybe more.
We?
Ah, yes. It is just me, and has been for some time. But you have cleared the way. Are the raiders gone then?
We took care of them. Maybe you should leave before more come.
Yes, I will return to the outpost at Rambler's Reach. We had a domicile there. I hope to see you again.
The smell down here is potent. Raiders have rigged this place. Don't think I'll be able to move it. All right, let's go. What is that? Acid? Let's keep her distance. Controls must be elsewhere.
Let's grab a lift, BD.
Why'd you ask me here? I don't like you, and you don't like me.
That's right. But you annoy me a lot less than the others in this go-nowhere town. And I think you feel the same.
What are you saying? Out with it already.
I'm saying this is a date. And we're on it. And if you don't like it, too bad.
Yourself lucky you can't smell.
Well done.
Creatures were killed by blaster fire.
Oh.
just what kind of creature lives down here.
Good job. I need to clear my mind. Let's move, BD.
Look at this rib cage. Think the Bedlam Raiders would pay for fossils? Oh no.
Gotta be one of the missing prospectors, buddy.
Let that be a lesson to y'all. You come into my outpost, I'll hunt you down and kill you myself.
You're afraid? Devil! God! He's dead! That hurt?
BD, here! should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. That's the way through. Let's do it. Is that our friend from the forest array? Yeah, let's keep our distance this time. This place is in ruins.
Done. Name's Cage Vander. This mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Koboh for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More are bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll
help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me. Interesting. Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat. Yeah? Let's see. So you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free? I don't think so.
Feel the planet and everything connected, then reach out.
I think I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Padawan.
Pretty smooth moves back there.
Thanks.
You might make a decent bounty hunter.
this piece of junk work? Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
Gotta be the place Cordova was talking about. Let's stop. Okay, I'm ready. Dagon. A coupler. Power source should be nearby. Centauri Kree?
Learn to harness Koboh matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force.
Stand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well. But return later.
Thank you. I will.
your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal, Tanalorr?
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss. Ride that updraft across. Let's go. Catch that updraft. I bet Z can get the data off this disk. Come on, BD.
Opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Thank you, buddy. I wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Koboh matter. It's overgrown. Try it out. trick, buddy. Fine. Let's take this back to Z.
The Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself. Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies. Cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. Another chamber over there. Yeah, let's check it out. Those who ask questions find answers.
Anything else?
I begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tanalorr could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tanalorr was more than a mission to Earth. It was a dream of a better future.
So long.
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
this data disk back to Z. Let's go, BD.
Let's search inside. I guess you have a plan, though, right?
Cal, you kindly lover. Sometimes I forget you're only half cooked around the gills. The rayfish has attracted less kindly fishers, however. Once, I knew a noble who deigned to keep one as a pet.
Oh.
Off we go. All set.
All this history, none of it worthwhile. What is it Bakken expects me to find?
Must be sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail. Hurry up, buddy. Do what you gotta do, buddy. Thanks, bud. Getting through. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri's devices. Dagon killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. All you, BD. Perfect, buddy. I think Master T'Pol had this one. That window leads back outside.
Can't!
We should take this back to Jedha. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
Barker. Bark, Bhima. Bark.
Thank you.
My warrior friend.
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
We are in your debt.
What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all. Within our Holo Tactics game table, of course.
Holo Tactics, huh?
That's right. And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
My friend might be interested. He runs Pylun Saloon.
Ah, yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dump? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holo Tactics to Pylun's. Could liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tulli Moo.
All things in their own time, Bhima.
See you around. Your way around Koboh, don't you? Buddy. Another bounty puck. We should show this to Cage.
Don't kill me!
Kill you? I just saved your fool life. Who are you anyway?
I'm Turgle.
Well, if you won't keep breathing, you best follow me. This is Raider territory.
Don't worry about things here, Cal.
I'll keep things ticking here.
All right, let's pick where we go next.
Heading to Jedha.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
Nice front, Cal. We're coming in.